So we were doing discussion of question answers. We were doing discussion of question answer. We will continue with the same topic. All of you take out your literature books and start discussion of. You should have books also, notebooks also, because we were yesterday we were discussing lengthy questions. So there are so many details to be written. So instead of writing it on the book, write down in your rough notebook. So that when you will be framing answer at home, you should have plenty of ideas right in front of you in neat handwriting. Okay, so bache, take out that chapter. Listen, we were discussing that third part of the three, Jerome, George and Harris, who do you think is? Yes, we have discussed that question. Okay, how did Montmorency contribute? I think this was also done. Okay, so we were on question number third. Do you find this story funny? What are the humorous elements in it? Pick out at least three. Think about what happens as well as how it is described. See, when you were going through this chapter, I think you were enjoying it thoroughly. It was full of fun. It was full of humorous. Okay, and there are so many incidents given in this chapter that make us laugh a lot. On that, you can say funny incident which were created by narrator George and Harris. Who is Akshan from fifth class? Bache, log in right class. You haven't followed your proper timetable. Please give me reminder in between to mark attendance of this class. Okay, online students, my attendance will be marked separately. So do you find this story funny?
Yes.
Yes, definitely this story is full of fun. It is full of humorous. So recall the incidents, recall the episodes which are described here and which really make you laugh. Episode of butter. Incident about that when Montmorency took lemons just like rats. He created a mess when things were kept at behind and they were searching it here and there. This scene made us laugh. Yes, when all of the packing was done and one of the person said, no, have you packed boots in? And he had to repack, unpack all the things. That made us laugh, their mismanagements and George's attitude that he wanted to show, he wanted to behave like a boss, okay? He was not proficient in packing. So this incident also made us laugh, okay? Jerome was misunderstood by his friends. So all these incidents are there. So how the people created a lot of mess, how they were breaking things, how they were sitting on things. Okay, they were trying to find out all the things. So you can pick up all these things and you can tell about me. This is the last warning for Kavarnur. Otherwise, I'm going to give your name in office that you will not be allowed to sit in offline class. It's better that you sit at home. You are not serious and you are creating a lot of disturbance for other students. This is a last warning for you. Last means last. Sit separate at last desk. Sit separate. Start writing about this and tell me this answer. Hurry up. Yes, Daljeet.
Yes, the story is very funny and various humorous elements are also there in the narrative. Not only is the way funny, which reflects character back, but the way narrator describes the incident is also funny and entertaining. The first humorous element is that Harris and Jones leaves the whole metro Jerome to pack the bag and is irritated with. Consequently, he has to do the packing, though his real intention was to pause the job. Second humorous element is that
you come here. Daljeet has written this answer so well. I'm really proud of that child. Come here, pick up this mic and you speak in front of that. By the time I mark attendance.
Yes, the story is very funny and various humorous elements are also there in the narrative. Not only is the way funny in which three friends pack their bag, but the way narrator described the incident is also funny and entertaining. The first humorous element is that Harris and George leaves the whole matter on Jerome to pack the bag, and this irritated him. Consequently, he has to do the packing, though his real intention was to boss the job. Second humorous element is that Harris put lighter things like tomato and at the bottom and smashed it by putting heavy jam on top of it. Third humorous element is that the dog squirms in where he was not wanted. He put his leg into the jam and attacked the lemons as they seemed rats to him and killed the three of them.
Very nicely, he has arranged all the ideas. He has picked up all the details and very smartly, very intelligently, he has arranged all the ideas. So he has written perfect answer. Now I expect this answer from, yes, you come, Arvind.
The story is really funny. Jerome episode of packing and Harris and George way of packing and Montmorency contribution have made the story funny and interesting. Jerome was confused about his toothbrush and found it in a boot. He also packed his spectacles in the bag, and the incident of butter that makes reader laugh. George spread on the butter and it stick to his slipper. Later he put it on a chair. Harris sit on the chair and it stick to his bottom. They squash the tomato by putting the strawberry jam on them. Montmorency pretension for the lemons to be red is also fascinating and funny. This incident makes story fun.
Yes, very nicely written. Good. Some students are putting really very good efforts. Yes, Jashan, what have you written? Okay, Reza, what have you written? Come here. You don't want to come here. लिखा ही नहीं है अभी. When will you write? When the period will be over? Jashan, you are interacting with Jashan, communicating with her. That was more important. Or to write down the answer. Sit down. And where is your tie? Some are wearing tie, some are not. Some are in white uniform, some are not. From Monday onward, you all should be in proper uniform. And if you don't have Saturday uniform white one, you purchase it. On next Saturday you should be in white uniform, and from Monday that hairstyle of girls, that is also not appropriate. I have sent message on WhatsApp also. Tell me, sent or not? So you haven't gone through that message. See your hairstyles. Now offline classes have started properly. You should also attend it like as you were earlier attending. You are coming in proper school uniform. Okay. So wear mask. It is compulsory to wear a mask. To come in school uniform, that is also compulsory. On Saturday, you are supposed to wear white uniform. Monday to Friday, different. You know about that. Okay. Hair should be proper. Plates should be properly framed, made. Okay, it should be properly tied. Girls, yes. So come on the track. Don't give me a chance to scold you again and again. You are grown up. You are a student of 9th. Jashandeep, your hairstyle should be improved now. from Monday. And to apply lip gloss and kajal, it is not allowed. Two teachers from outside, they told me this thing, that she was applying it in washroom. We told her to remove it off. Not now, yesterday you were applying? One of the teacher told me. And the girls, those who always look outside, I don't want to point out their names. Just come on track and behave like a nice student. Don't give me a chance to announce your names. If you don't improve, then I will announce your name in front of that camera. Then you will cry. So behave yourself. Mend your ways. Concentrate on your studies. Yes, Simran, you come here and tell your answer. Yes.
Obviously, yes. This story is one of my favorite and it makes me laugh. There are many humorous and funny incidents in this story. It really makes it interesting to read. One of the incidents was when they broke things and stepped on them. Like, how foolish can somebody be to put eatables on floor and forget where they had kept it? And the memory loss of Jerome made me feel way more intelligent and smart than I am. The way that the narrator wrote his story is so awesome and praiseworthy that we get curious by the time we read more and more. More fluency also contributed a lot in helping them back, and also by making us laugh. Each character played his role actively and didn't have any opportunity in breaking anything or making a mess. Overall, this was a funny and humorous story which I really love to read, and I recommend to others so they can laugh.
Yes, very nice. She has summed up this answer. So there are so many incidents. You mark all those incidents I have told you in the beginning, but you explain all these incidents in detail and tell that why they are going to make you laugh. What is the humor behind those incidents? Okay. So up to that, questions are done. Three questions you have to do. Now, writing part. You have seen how Jerome, George and Harry's mess up their packing, especially of the hamper. From their mistakes, you must have thought of some do's and don'ts for packing. Can you give me some tips for packing by completing the paragraph below? First, pack all the heavy items, especially the ones you don't need right away. Then, here are some of the words and phrases you can use to begin your sentence with that. So let's do this interesting question. So who is going to tell me? Let's discuss the points for that. Do's and don'ts for packing. First, what should be packed? Huh? Okay, heavy things at the bottom. Light and delicate things at the top. So don't you think that before packing any of the things, we should have a list of for that?
Yes.
Before packing? Yes. Before packing, to make a list of. Things to be packed. And in another point, there should be a hamper of eatable should be separate. should be separate. Why so? Can you pack eatables along with your clothes? If any of the eatable is leaked or spoiled, okay, so it can create a mess. It can spoil your clothes also. So never to pack eatables and your clothes together. This is an important question because it is related to your day-to-day life. It depends on your, you can say, common sense. It will be helpful for your future also. At any time, if you are going somewhere and you have to do that packing. So I think these are the tips that we can have. We can have with us. Any good point that comes in your mind, I would be appreciating. So that's how I told a hamper of eatable. The liquid hoga that will be put in that eatable hamper. Go for us, any? Okay. Don't forget to keep first aid kit. See, we can't keep a full box that, but we can have a small kit of first aid. During traveling, we can't carry one box, but we should have essential kit, small kit. Very good. Carry empty polythenes bags, etc. Okay, then yes, arrange things according to their requirement. According to their requirement. Yes, very nice point. Always carry essential and less. Very nice. We always have mobile with us for 24 hours. So you jot down all these points. Afterwards, I will be writing more points. I'll be discussing more points with you. With the help of these points, you can frame your answer and you have to add expressions like this one, then, next, now, remember, don't forget, at last, finally, you in between you put these words and phrases also, okay, when you will be framing a paragraph. Here I'm writing only hints for you. No. Your position of dice should be this. Don't move it. Okay? So written, bachche, these points have been written by you. Okay. So let's write down some more points. Any other point that comes? Yes. Make a separate kit for your. Very essential things. Like your specs is there, your sunglasses are there. Okay. Your charger is there. Mat. Yes, very good. Emergency things. Very nice point Vanshika has told. Emergency things can have, should have easy access. It means the things that you require in case of emergency. So it doesn't mean that you have kept at bottom or you have kept somewhere in between. It should have easy access. It should can be kept in the outer pocket. Okay. And another point, hurry up. As you discuss, your knowledge is enhanced. Okay. Carry some safety weapon also. Keep your important documents. Keep your important documents carefully. Always carry less cash. Always carry less cash.
Always carry important cards like ATM cards, ATM cards,
one by one. Always carry less cash, prefer online payment mode. Don't forget to keep medicines. First aid is used in case of emergency, but if you are addicted to some of the medicine, if don't forget to keep medicines.
Our bag should have a cloth.
So many points we have discussed earlier. Now also, so pick up all these points. With the help of these points, you can frame one paragraph using do's also and write down don't also. Write down about do's and don'ts also, and add these words. Phrasal words are written. So these phrases also you add, and then frame one page, more than one page answer of this question. Clear? Afterwards, I'm going to give you some of the extra question apart from that back exercise questions. It will be short one. So start writing. I think these questions are sufficient. These one. We have discussed 9 questions from page number 89. These 9 questions you are supposed to do. Then you can come here and teach. I will take rest. Come here. You can dictate them. So you have to do first 9 question, then second long, third 3 parts, these one and this writing part. Okay, now let's do practice of MCQs. Related to this chapter, I'm going to discuss some of the MCQs with you. You be ready, listen carefully, and in this way our subjective is also ready and our objective MCQs will also be ready. Okay. Yes. Sit quietly. Question first. Take out that extract. I impressed the fact upon George and Harris. I impressed the fact. I impressed the fact. Where it is given? Okay, very first paragraph. Read first paragraph carefully. Give a silent reading. I'm going to ask you MCQ. Read first paragraph. I impress the fact. Okay. Which matter was asked by the narrator less to leave to him? Which matter was asked by the narrator? Yes. So the answer is to collect money, to do packing, to attend the school, or to cook. Okay. What were his friends' reaction when the author opposed to pack? So what was his reaction? Yes, he willingly agreed. Clear? He willingly agreed. Now question number 3 we have is, find a word from the passage which means the same as strange. What is the same word for strange given in paragraph number 1? What is that? Very nice. It is uncanny. Uncanny, strange. Clear, bachche? So do it carefully so that you can understand the level of MCQs. Okay. Why did author offer to do packing? He loved packing. He proud of his packing skills. Harry's and George were not good packers, wanted to do everything on his own. Yes, very nice. Those who are giving answers so quickly, proud of his packing skills. I lived with a man once. Go through paragraph number 3 carefully. Be attentive. Those who are giving attention towards their friends, they are not going to gain anything. So question number 1. Why did the narrator get annoyed? Why did he get annoyed? Yes, because the friends were relaxing and while he was packing. Okay. In reality, what did the narrator want? You tell me. In reality, what did the narrator want?
He wanted to go to the next and he wanted
He wanted to do, he wanted to sit relaxed. He wanted to dominate them, supervise. He wanted to do supervision. Okay. Okay, which word in the passage means the same as vigorous? Vigorous. Tell me about the same word given in third paragraph, vigorous. Who spoke? What is the meaning of vigor? Energy. So vigorous means energetic. If you pay attention in class, if you pay proper attention in class, here you can say vocabulary will be improved. But by talking to friends, your vocabulary is not going to be improved during class. So vigorous is energetic. Okay? Clear? Okay, now afterwards, you just move to sixth paragraph. Of course, I had to turn every mortal things out now. So go through sixth paragraph. What does I refer here in the extract? Think, read this passage carefully. What does it refer? Sorry, not I, it refers. My mistake, I have spoken I. What does it refer? Go through it carefully and find out what does it refer. It refers to
toothbrush.
Yes, toothbrush. What does it refer to? Okay. Finally, where did the narrator find his toothbrush? Inside a
food.
Inside a
food.
Okay. Which word in the passage means to search thoroughly? To search thoroughly. Don't tell me answer so blindly. Go through the text carefully and find out appropriate word which is similar to search thoroughly. Are you sure about that? Don't tell me the answer so blindly, because when you will be doing MCQs, you have to go through in details. Okay? So what will be its correct answer? Ramesh. Okay? Search thoroughly. It is? Yes. As word meanings are also given, so you have to revise it thoroughly also. So search thoroughly, because according to passage, we have to find out. Search thoroughly, it will be rummaged. So write down. But according to that passage, rummage is also appropriate because not other word is given. Found. Okay. So now find a word from the passage which is antonym of orderliness. Antonym, what will be the meaning of antonym? Antonym is opposite. So, orderliness. So, orderliness, it is?
Chaos.
Chaos. Orderliness is a chaos. Clear? Now, all of you, go through the passage very, very carefully. Seventh one. When I had finished. Hurry up. Why did the narrator reopen the bag? To find his spectacle. Okay. Find the word which has a similar meaning to the word shut with a bang. Shut with a bang. What is another word for shut with a bang? Very nice, ninth. I'm really happy with your performance. Shut with a bang, it is slam. Okay. And what did the narrator do when Harris and George were packing? What did the narrator do?
Observe them.
Yes. He was sitting down to relax. Now today offline students are 26 in my class. Afterwards anyone came? Vanshika came? Okay, earlier in morning it was 25, now it is 26. So these 26 will submit their notebooks to me on Monday. And online students, you will submit it to me online.